It's Monday, June 10th, 2013. I'm Tracy Lian. This is Speedrun. Assassin's Creed creator Patrice Désiré is suing Ubisoft after being fired last month. Désiré is seeking $400,000 in damages, which include 1 year's base salary, expenses and severance pay, as well as the rights to the game he was working on, 1666 Amsterdam. According to the court filings, a clause in Désiré's contract allows him the opportunity to acquire the rights to 1666, which he began working on while still at THQ Montreal. The report says Désiré's suit claims he was fired because he did not deliver an acceptable prototype of 1666 to Ubisoft at a specified deadline. Ubisoft's legal rep said that Désiré sought to waive this part of his contract and evade the deadline, and that his claims of mistreatment after being fired have no merit. The Call of Duty Ghost Dog finally has a name. It's Riley, like Simon Ghost Riley from that other Call of Duty game. He's adorable. In Ghosts, Riley will serve as your furriest of squad mates. Riley will take commands by an in-game headset and two vibrating devices that will let you guide him along. Players can also see through a camera strapped to his vest and send him ahead to take down enemies and clear areas. We're very much looking forward to the Corgi DLC and the multiplayer Dog Park map packs. The EA Partners program isn't dead, it's just resting a while. Frank Gibeau said Respawn Entertainment's upcoming shooter, Titanfall, won't be the last game published with the program. He said, "We are absolutely open for business to partner with developers out there. The layoffs that impacted the partners program were because of a temporary internal change of focus, as EA had more bandwidth than projects currently on the table." Gibeau assured us that EA Partners is definitely still in business. And if you've been in a hole all weekend, here are all the E3 leaks and rumors. Allegedly leaked screenshots from the alpha version of Battlefield 4 offer more insight into the game's customization options, squad details, weapons, and more. Artwork and screens from Assassin's Creed 4, Black Flag, show what may be the characters players will take into the game's swashbuckling multiplayer mode. Promo materials for Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare have also popped up on the E3 lobby. Thank you for watching, Polynauts. Now, if you'll excuse me, I need to go prepare for E3.